This Norman church was built between the 12th and the 14th centuries. Extensive restoration was carried out by R. Wheeler, the Victorian architect, in 1865.